Come home. Start playing video games. Grand Theft Auto 3. Fans of GTA. First time in a video game, you could do anything you felt like. You could do whatever the fuck. Go steal guns. Steal a car. Run over people. The police comes. You can kill the police. Then they send the army, which you can also kill. And if in the middle of that, by mistake, if you die, you are just alive again in the hospital, but without guns. Go back to stealing guns. But it was too much freedom for my mentality at the time. Like, you can do anything. Yes, but what are you supposed to do? Anything, go wild. Yes, but what is objective? I looked it up and I found out exactly the shit you needed to do. God did all that, finished the game. End of the game, you get statistics, right? Which is how many times you've died, how many people you've killed. And a very interesting thing called completion percentage. And it said completion percentage, 12%. Huh? I finished the game. That's 100%. I said, no. You've just reached the ending. But you only did 12% of all of the things you could have done. Well, fuck! What if life is like that? What if you die, you go to the afterlife, and they give you a report card? 3%. You didn't do any of the side missions. Like what? Like, see, you're at a party, someone gave you a joint, you said no thanks. 15%? You loved someone, you wanted to tell them, instead you said, ah, bye! It was a dare! It wasn't a dare.